It's Go-Go Media Girl, and I'm at Alex FM radio station with Miss Precious. So what do you do?
Hi, darling. I do PR and events for Alex FM, and I'm also a presenter on the Big Breakfast Bite, which is our breakfast show from 6 o'clock in the morning until 9.
I got two questions. So what's a PR events person?
PR is public relations. You know, when you go out and you talk to the public and you find out what the community wants and what they need, you're actually basically the face of the company and are the person that people relate to. You write about what happens in the company and you're able to answer about everything that's going on here at home. That's what you do when you are in PR and events.
And the second thing I wanted to know was, are you a newsreader for the Breakfast Show?
No, I'm not a newsreader. I'm actually a co-host, but sometimes I do read news for other shows that do need newsreaders. I'm actually the runaround girl. I'm actually everywhere. I'm actually a go-go girl like you.
Cool. So what skills do you need being PR, doing PR and events?
Basically, you need to have a degree in PR, public relations. You need to be able to write press releases. You need to be able to do media releases and be able to do a lot of formats of documents that people need in order to know about what's happening in the station. You need to learn how to use the letterhead of the company. And you need to know quite a lot of things, actually. You know how to do events management. You need to know how to put up branding and do all those things. So those are the skills that you need.
Any school skills that somebody should focus on if they wanted to do events?
Yeah, like PR, they should focus mainly on public relations if they want to focus on that, or they can do events management if they want to focus solely on that.
Any school skills like reading and writing?
That's public relations obviously has reading and writing in it. They teach you how to do those skills all in one.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Well, that was Precious and Go-Go Media Girl.